Here is Ulrich Packer's studio, south side of Seattle. But inside Ulrich Packer, and in this latest series of sculptures we're calling Spheres, they were originally inspired by very simple geometric shapes. This is the icosahedron, made up of 20 triangles. This is the dodecahedron, made up of 12 pentangles. But then those were transformed and made much bigger. And here we have the icosahedron, 6 feet in diameter. And then this is a version of the dodecahedron. Oops. Nope, that's not the dodecahedron. Here we go. Dodecahedron, also made out of the pentangles. This is what we call planetary. It actually has the North Pole, there's a South Pole,
and an equator.
And an equator.
Equator.
There you go.
South Pole.
Once you made these, what did you decide to do with them?
These are installed on a basically kinetic sculpture. It can be done constructively in size scale. And this is just version number one.
So why did you decide to make them kinetic?
Oh, because it's a wonderful thing to see things like this weightless floating in space. It takes very little air movement to make these. And
they almost remind me of the microorganisms.
Yeah, and they have the reminiscent of a lot of the organisms cataloged by I forget his first name, Haeckel, a European naturalist of the 19th century.
Mm-hmm.
And so.
And then the next step in this series, we're to take these and instead of using convex radius, using concave radius. So here again is the dodecahedron, but this time with the concave. Here's one. It's, let's see if we can get it a little clearer here. Nope, it just becomes more of a mind bender. This is an icosahedron inside of an icosahedron, giving birth. So why don't you give them a little bit of a spin so that we've got the sense of how they move? There we go. Gently swinging about in space. The Spheresques is what we're calling them right now. Spheresque series by Ulrich Packer.